Hello, boys and girls. How are you doing today? Good? Very good. You know what? Today we have 6 days. This is the last day of the year, the school year. Yes, look. Our balloon. 6 days. Let me see. Six. Let me think. What day is today? Today is the third day of the week. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Today is Wednesday. Yesterday was Tuesday. And tomorrow is gonna be Thursday. Very good. How is the weather like today? Come, go. You have 5 seconds, okay? Come on, let's go. One, check the weather. Two, three, four, and five. Come on, come back. Crisscross, everyone. How is the weather like today? Sunny. Cold or hot? It's hot already, isn't it? Yeah? Mm-hmm. Let's see. Say hello to Baloo. Hello, Baloo. Let's see, Baloo. How are you feeling today? Are you happy? Yay. Have you seen this 6 day until the last day of the school year? Yes. Mm-hmm. You know, the other day we were talking with some children from nursery A that we are not in the spring anymore. Spring is here, spring is here. No, no. Now it's summer. Woo! In summer, we go to the swimming pool, we go to the beach, some of you go to the mountain. We eat ice cream. Ice cream, so good. We go out with some friends. Yes, Baloo? Baloo, you know what? Maybe you can go with Alonso's teddy bear and be friends with him. Yes, maybe. What else do we do during summer? Maybe early in the mornings, or the afternoon, the evenings, you go with the bicycle, yeah? I know some of you like Javier. Javier likes to go out with the bicycle, yeah? But really, really careful because it's really warm now. So we have to drink a lot of water, okay? And sometimes they put one ice inside. Oh, lucky you. Very good, nursery. I'll see you tomorrow, okay? Bye-bye.